In times of social media where nothing can remain hidden for a longer time, the moment someone clicked Arnab Goswami beside a Lamborghini, feedback started flowing from across the world. Everybody's suspicion was, did Arnab buy a Lamborghini Huracan, which as per us wasn't his choice of car? A bit of spoofing here and there revealed the supercar was actually owned by Lamborghini Mumbai. At the Bandra Worli ceiling, this red supercar swoops past Arnab, breaking the speed limits. Apparently, this must have envied the editor-in-chief and caused him to spring into action and connect with the top hats of traffic department to nab the offender. Thus, the quick response had literally paid, and the driver of this raging bull was fined for speeding by the traffic officials soon he got off the ceiling. Feel free to pen down your thoughts in the comments section below.